KEOC News, your eyes on the city with me, Jessica Adams. Next up, it's a big day for Jessica.
A lot of good men in the ground. I need to see this through.
You're gonna have to let this go, man. You heard it yourself. Jericho's going down today. You did that. So where are we headed?
The overpass on 13th.
As good a spot as any. But you realize once he's locked away, you'll need something new to obsess about, right? Baseball, stamp collecting.
Jones, cannon.
I mean, when was the last time you went to a movie? Or took a girl to a movie?
Seriously, Jones, I appreciate what you're trying to do. But not now, all right?
Okay, partner, do your lonesome gun routine. But once that cell door slams behind Jericho, we are gonna live a little.
You got it.
But I wouldn't bring a date back until you've done some with your place. And seriously, it's like a war zone in there, John.
Oh, man, give me a break.
All right, I've indulged you.
You know something, partner? Maybe you're right.
We now go live to the KEOC Eye on the City chopper. As the convoy leaves town, police have cordoned off the route between the prison and the courthouse. Live travel updates every 5 minutes on SF News. Just keep us right where we are.
Let's get that beer.
Ha ha! First round's on me.
Son of a bitch!
Forty out of 30 on the move to assist officers under fire from a goddamn news chopper.
Wagon 3-0, come in! We need to get the hell out of here now!
Let's go, let's go!
I don't believe this!
40 Adam 30 heading east on Fremont in pursuit of Jericho, requesting backup now!
I should've listened to you.
Damn, I was an asshole.
We can argue about who is the bigger asshole after we catch that bastard.
Side, Tanner.
Yeah, that was the plan.